Hello everybody. I am Hugo Vega Huerta. I talk about impact of maturity model on the sustainability of projects management. Authors Antonio Arque, Hugo Vega, Eliezer Torres, Catherine Rodriguez, Ronald Melgarejo, and Percy de la Cruz. Introductions. The Ministry of Education of Peru manages national Fund for Development of Peruvian Education to help many projects. Objectives. The proposed objectives is to determine the impact of the maturity model of the sustainability of project management in National Fund for Development of Peruvian Education. Methodology, maturity model, project domain, knowledge area, process, organizational enablers, good practices, process improvement stage, capabilities, results, values, description of the results of a good practice, zero, not implement, 1. Partiality implement. 2. Fully applies in no consensual way. 3. Fully applies in a consensual way. PME stage that the OPM3 professional gives a score based on the amount of frequency of the results. The table provides the method of scoring variables measure sustainability of project management. Project life cycle. Starting the project, organizing and preparing, carrying out the work, ending the process. Process group, initiating process, planning process, executing process, monitoring and controlling process, closing the process. Knowledge areas. This is the interrelation between the components. Source PMI 2017. Generic representation of the life cycle of a project. Source PMI 2017. Starting the project, organizing and preparing, carrying out the work, ending the project. Generic phases. This is OMP3 model in the management of public institutional projects. This is the relation between program domain and project life cycle that had been presented before. We can see two tables. The table OMP3 variable measures scoring scale and the table degree of sustainability of project management. Results. Here we show the results of the variables analyzed. Conclusions. It was determined that there is a significant impact between the OPM3 maturity model and the sustainability of project management, with a value of ratio of the ratio -4.382 of ranks with Wilkinson sign and significance level of 0 less than 0.0 05. Therefore, the general objectives of the investigation was fulfilled, confirming that the maturity model significantly influences the sustainability of the project management of the National Fund for the Development of Education. Thank you very much.